Welcome to our preschool stepping up ceremony. Today is a very special day. The K2 children will go to the next level to mark the completion of their preschool education. Without further ado, please welcome the K2 children according to their respective classes, led by their form teachers.
Welcome to the 今天是特别的一天，我们K2的同学们即将结束幼儿园旅程，迈向新的阶段。首先，让我们欢迎K2所有的老师和同学们。
Children look awesome in their gown. Next, our head teacher, Miss Jennifer, and our deputy head teacher, Miss Cinta, would like to give welcome address to all of us. I proudly present Miss Jennifer and Miss Cinta.
Wow. Kể từ tổng xe mình từ lý phụ chân hào canh xa mình là ngồi mình nhu chính Miss Jennifer hở Miss Cinta với ta chơi chơi chơi.
Good morning to our fabulous K2 students, parents and teachers. This is a very happy day. Children, this is your first step in a wonderful adventure to primary. Primary is a great place to explore, make new friends, discover what you're good at and to work hard. You are now a big kid. And today is very special as it's a chance to celebrate with your friends, to thank your parents and acknowledge your teachers. So congratulations, K2. All the best to you and your very bright future.
Good morning, everyone. And hello, K2 students. I am so happy and proud of you all. You are on the last day of preschool and ready to go to primary level. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all parents for your tremendous support and willingness to support your child's education in our school. Thank you to all teachers and assistant teachers. Like any production behind the scenes, there is a huge commitment going into each lesson prepared and an eagerness to be the very best staff they can be. It is a privilege for me to work with this staff who have such a skill set and expertise in education. Their dedication and patience to educating the students in our school is enormous. To all of our students, every end has a new beginning. I hope you enjoy your primary level next school year. Dr. Soy says, on all the places you go, you are off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So, get on your way!
Thank you, Miss Jennifer and Miss Indah. The ceremony shall now begin. For the national anthem! Indonesia Raya and SIS-PIK anthem. After that, there will be messages from preschool teacher and K2 children. Please stand up when we sing our anthem.
Sese Miss Jennifer 和 Miss Cinta， 现在我宣布仪式正式开始，奏我歌和校歌唱歌时，请大家站起来。
Thank you. Keisha and all the teachers at SIS-PIK for the years of hard work, patience, and guidance for our kids. One of the biggest satisfaction I have as a parent is seeing my child blossom under the tender loving care of the teachers in this wonderful school. And now, together with her school friends, my daughter is about to graduate and will soon move on to the next step of education. My message to all of you who are graduating is dream big. Go after your dream. There will be times when everything seems to go wrong, but never give up because you can do it. Good luck and God blesses you all. Congratulations.
Congratulations, K2 children! You did it! I'm so proud of you! And this is just the beginning. You are stars in the making! Don't forget, be honest, be brave, and do your best wherever you are. Okay? Shine on!
Congratulations, K2 children! You made it! As you journey towards another adventure, always remember to smile and never give up. Always remember what you learned during your preschool years and also the values. Keep moving forward towards greater heights. Congratulations!
K2的同学们，首先芳芳老师要恭喜大家。 恭喜你们毕业了，芳芳老师希望同学们在以后的日子里能够健康快乐的成长。谢谢同学们带给芳芳老师的这些快乐时光，我们以后再见。Hi,
kids and children! Congratulations for your graduation and enjoy for your next journey. Bye.
Hi, kids and children. This is it. Your awesome time in preschool has come to an end, and you will start a new and exciting adventure in your primary level. You will meet new friends and a new level of activities. Just take note that you always continue to stay happy and healthy. Good luck and congratulations to all of you. Much love!
Today is your day! Way to go, K2 children! Congratulations on your graduation day! You did it! And I am so proud of you!
Congratulations, K2 students! I'm so proud of you! Yay! Finally, you made it! Remember that this is not goodbye, this is a new beginning. I'll see you on top!
Hi, K2 children! Congratulations, graduates! Growing up has just begun! We have been graduation! Shine on!
Thank you, teachers, for your patience and love. I really enjoy to learn and play at school with my friends. Now it is time to say goodbye, good luck to all my friends, and congratulations, friends!
大家好,我叫Evelyn,我喜欢我的学校,还有我的老师,还有我的同学,谢谢!
My name is Elaine. I would like to give comment about SIS. I really happy study at SIS. Thank you for all teachers who teach me. SIS is always SIS. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Hugo. I'm from K2 Honesty. I'm very happy study at SIS-PIK. Thank you for all my teachers. You are my hero.
Hello teachers, hello friends. I would like to thank each and everyone who have been involved in my learning process during preschool. I appreciate is and you never take for granted. So once again from the bottom of my heart, thank you, and thank you.
Good morning, friends. Good morning, teachers. I'm Joseph from K2 Honesty. We have a lot of fun in K2 Honesty. And I'm going to primary one. Then, Tengku Ms. Keisha, Tengku Lao Shen, Tengku Yu Gu to teach me how to learn. And also, doing everything. So, I'm going to practice dancing, my dance moves. Okay, bye! And I like you, Ms. Keisha, and I want to sing K2 Honesty.
Hi, Miss. My name is Kai. I'm from K2 Honesty. I'm so happy. School in SIS-PIK. Thank you for the Miss Keisha and Miss Tilly. Bye bye.
I love my K2 class and Miss Keisha.
I love my teachers and I love show and tell and SIS-PIK.
Okay.
I like Miss Keisha because I like the hide and seek activity. I like Miss Tilly because she is nice to me. I like Fang Fang also because she made me good at Chinese. I like my friends because they are never bad to me. And I love SIS-PIK.
Who is your friends?
Hugo, Oliver, Charlotte, I don't want to be dead. Kyle, Jose. Bye.
Thank you for all teacher and friends. See you, family. One. Yay!
SIS, you're awesome. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Bruce from K2 Respect class. First of all, I want to thank all my teachers, especially my fourth teacher, Miss Sheila. And to all my friends, I love you so much. I'm gonna miss you all. I hope I'm gonna see you again in primary. Thank you, bye-bye. Bruce is going to primary.
Dear preschool teacher, Mrs. SIS-PIK. Thank you for helping me grow. I'm so blessed to have you as my teacher.
I'm Hayden from K2 Respect. Thank you all teachers in preschool. I am ready for primary. Yay!
Hi, I'm Hayden from K2 Respect. Thank you for all preschool teachers and all my friends. I will really, really miss you guys. Mwah.
Mwah. Hello, my name is Jaden from K2 Respect. I am grateful for my friends and experiences. All of you are so precious to me. I hope we can meet again someday. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kalista. The thing that I will miss the most from school is my friend, my teacher, my class, the playground, and I miss swimming with my friends. I miss when we celebrate so many things together.
One action! Thank you, Miss Shiwa. Thank you, Miss Shima. Thank you, Miss Yumi. Thank you, Kang Rato, for keeping me and keeping me strong. Goodbye.
Hello, my name is Lainey. Time goes so fast. Now we are leaving preschool. Thank you so much, my preschool teachers, for teaching me and for my classmates. I will miss you. Also, thank you for the happy memories in preschool. Our teachers were the greatest.
Hi, I'm Rio from K2 Respect. I want to say thank you to all K2 Respect teachers for teaching me. I love you all. Bye-bye.
The journey of preschool children in SIS-PIK begins at the age of 2, starting from nursery 1, nursery 2, kindergarten 1, and kindergarten 2. These are some special moments that have been captured when the children were taking part in various activities in preschool virtual learning. Please enjoy the preschool plot moment. Thank you.
进入SIS-PIK的那一天，你们采鸟粪，走过了N1、N2、K1、K2，留下许多难忘的回忆。下面让我们一起回顾。 那些美好的时刻。
If we try our best. After that, K2 children will sing 3 songs. Shine Bright, Kukudu Sayang, I Wo, Ni Chu Pao Pao Wo. Please enjoy!
接下来让我们有请舞蹈班的同学们给大家带来一首 Best Time Ever。 我们做最好的自己，勇敢追梦。之后，所有 K2 的学生将会给大家带来三首歌：《Dance Right》、《咕噜咕噜的太阳》和《爱我你就抱抱我》，请鼓掌。
Ooh!
Go on now, shine your light. Let me see you shine bright. Flow like you mean it now. Hit the rhythm and don't slow down. It might be dark out there, pitch black like everywhere.
Thank you. Papa, Mama.
About to the anthem, could you student. We are proud of you.
最后，我隆重宣布 ，K2 的同学们，你们毕业了，奖金祝贺你们。
Happy graduation, Kato. Bye bye.
We are so proud of you. Are your dream come true?
You did it!
It's not goodbye, it's beginning.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, good luck!
Congratulations, K2! I work so hard.